Today we announce a major police operation targeting traditional Italian organized crime. A total of 90 searches are underway this morning in the Montreal area, and more than 700 police officers are taking part in this major operation. This investigation, known as Project Colisée, was launched in 2004. This morning, more than 90 persons are being arrested. Among the persons arrested, we find Nicolo Rizzuto, Francesco Arcadi, Francesco Del Basso, Lorenzo Giordano, Paolo Renda, and Rocco Sollecito. These persons will all be charged and be taken into custody at various locations in the Montreal area. They will appear at the Montreal courthouse.